Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. Today's topic of our tutorial is CutOut. CutOut is a feature in the CapCut video editing app that lets you remove background from a video or photo. It uses AI technology to identify and separate the main object from the background and allowing you to replace the background or add special effects. This is useful for creating professional looking videos with customized background. CutOut option you will find just beside the basic tab. There are two features in CapCut CutOut. One is Autocutout and the other is Chroma Key. Autocutout option automatically detects the human body and removes the background from your video or photo using AI technology. It quickly separates the human body from the background with minimal efforts. I have a video of a person dancing. First, I will show how to remove background from this video. It's very simple. Just turn on Autocutout and wait until the process is complete. That's how you can remove the background. Autocutout only keeps human bodies. If you want, you can also add a different background to the video after applying Autocutout. You can also add various strokes to the CutOut, although they are not often used. Additionally, stroke parameters can be adjusted, and different colors can be applied. Now, I want to create a clone of the person seen in the video. You can easily do it using the CapCut Auto CutOut. I have added the same video again at the top video track. Hide the video track below. Select the video placed on the top. Unhide the video track below. Now, you just need to change the video's position using drag and drop. Chroma Key option allows you to remove a specific color from the background, typically used with green or blue skin. You can select the color you want to remove and adjust the intensity to achieve a clean CutOut. Let's see how it works. I have imported some green skin videos for this tutorial. A green skin video I have added to the timeline. Turn on the Chroma Key from the CutOut tab. After turning on the Chroma Key, you have to point the color which you want to remove. When you point out a color, it will appear on the circle. Then you have to click on it. That's how Chroma Key used to remove a specific color from the video. But here, the selected color is not removed completely. In that case, you have to increase the strength value of the Chroma Key. In some videos, we see door opening transitions. Let's see how to create them. I have imported a door open template and added it to the timeline. This type of template you can download from Pixabay.com. Turn on the Chroma Key and remove the green color. If required, increase the strength value. Let's try another example. Again, I have added another green screen template. Turn on the Chroma Key and remove the green color. If required, resize the video. Let's create a simple project where I want to place a subscription button behind a person. I have added a video to the timeline. Also, I have added a green screen subscription template. Turn on the comma key and remove the green color. But here, the subscription button has appeared in front of the person. I want to place it behind the person. I have added the same video again to the top video track. Select the video and turn on the auto cutout from the cutout. Now the subscription button has moved behind the person. I hope now you understand what cutout is and how it works. If you found this tutorial helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.